games presented by Verizon begin Thursday with a skill show on ESPN and continue next Sunday with more skills in flag football